Next is number 68, Miss Yugoslavia. Say again.
Oh, hello, David.
Oh,
I
you
like
got the
you.
First words. Lidija, can you come in just a little closer, please, to me? That's nice.
It's Lidija, not Lidija.
Lidija.
Yes.
Lidija, we're wrong already. Velkovska.
Yes,
Velkovska.
That's right.
Now, you study music, don't you?
No, I don't. I study English.
Throw them away.
And languages and literature.
Languages and literature.
Yes.
When did you start to study languages? You speak English so beautifully.
No, I don't think so. I do. But I will soon. I hope so.
Are you studying languages as a student, or did you study them just at school?
As a student at university.
And you speak English, and what else?
And French a little, and I don't know
and
what
I
will.
Sorry?
I don't know what I will speak.
Oh, little German, little Dutch, little Afrikaans.
Okay.
Yes,
maybe.
Yes. And of course, you've got to go all over the world if you win Miss World. Which countries are you looking forward to visiting most?
Oh, every country.
Every country.
Yes.
And you'll come back here and see us.
Of course.
Lovely. Lidija Velkovska, Miss Yugoslavia, thank you. And the man who has the results of this Silver Jubilee year of Miss World 1975, the chairman of the Miss World organization, Eric Morley.
I shall announce the results at Miss World 1975. Miss Yugoslavia.
Incredible sensation here at the Albert Hall. Will Lidija Veljovska, 18 years old, absolute pandemonium breaking out there. She's overcome with emotion, being pushed on.